My sixth grade teacher branded me brilliant. I took it as a gift that could possibly change my life and the lives of other people. Did I think that it would go to this dimension? No. Did I think that it would take me to 75 countries of the world? No. Could you imagine that one person's words could change somebody else's life? And from that day forward, I decided I was going to help make other people's lives different, better, and more magical.